smiles on your face. You just love this soleil in Paris, right? Yeah. But be careful. It could rain.
Probably will. What do you want to do, man?
Can we do that song in the flat?
Sure.
I want you to know that it's quite a treat to play here. Yeah, can you da 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 da? To play with these fine musicians like this guy on piano. He still needs some more lessons, but you know, he's coming along. Mr. Manuel, I haven't seen him for a couple of years. And it's always good to see him. Pro. And this guy is scary. I mean, I met him about 2 years ago, and he came in looking like Clark Kent or somebody. I said, what is that guy? What is he going to do? And I counted off this swing. And he jumped right in it. I said, whoa, yeah, now you're talking. So this is one of the young lions that you're going to see over the next century. And Jermaine Cornet. never destroy. There are those, I am sure, who have told you time and time again, they will give you this big world.